Welcome to Foreign Faith. Always be grateful to God for all His creation, and always thank God today that you are safe and sound and happy and healthy in your life. We know how 2020 has been, but we look forward to the new year 2021, and we must pray every day and keep God close to us, be close to Him, and remember that His mercy alone and His love alone is all we ever need to survive. God bless you all. Love you all.